Hello there, this is Petri, and welcome to Pokemon Altered Emerald. Yeah, I've been wanting to play this for a bit, or at least not this specific one. I wanted to play a Game Boy Advance game, to be more specific. And I thought, let's play a ROM hack of Pokemon. So, I actually already set these options too fast. I want the battle scenes, I want the battle styles, I want the stereo, LSA, and let's not change the frames. It's fine for now. So yeah, I've played a lot. And I mean a lot of Pokemon Emerald when I was younger. My clock was stuck. I had two boxes filled with level 100 Pokemons. Yeah. So let's start a new game. This is also partly to celebrate that the Vita finally got good Dynarex support in GPSB. So you can now finally run full speed GBA games on the Vita. Woo! Without overclocking and such. But let's keep this going. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch. But everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. For some reason I want to give him an American accent. This is what we call a Pokemon. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon at times as friendly playmates and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. To unravel Pokemon mysteries, I've been undertaking research. That's what I do. Usually what researchers do, right? Right. And you are. Are you a boy or a girl? I'm still a boy, I think. So, let's actually give him my actual name. So, there are a lot of changes in this particular ROM. Now, the author hasn't been really active since 2018, it seems, so might be hit or miss here and there. I'm not going to list off all the features I want to be surprised to, so let's see if I can actually spot some differences. Now, I don't have a spot on memory of everything that happens in Emerald, because as I said, most of the things I did was post-game, and Emerald doesn't have a great post-game. Oh, okay. You're Petri, who's moving to my hometown of Little Root. I get it now. So yeah, that's I don't have the best memory of the actual early game and such, and all the story things. So yeah, let's see how that goes. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon, where dreams, adventures, and friendship await you. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab. Well, fine. And for some reason, they still think it's a smart idea to stuff me in the back. Doesn't even seem that most of these things are strapped down. Yeah, they shifted forwards and backwards. Just dangerous. Whatever. Oh dear Christ, what the hell happened to this town? Petri, you're here, honey. It must be tiring with our things in the moving truck. Well, this is Little Root Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? Well, it seems carefree at least. It's overgrown. And you get your own room, Petri. Let's go inside. I didn't have my own room before this? I was sleeping with my parents? I'm a 10-year-old. That's creepy. The movers Pokemon do all the work of moving us and cleaning up after. This is so convenient. Petri, your room is upstairs. Go ahead, check it. Dad bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it. Gotta be honest, that's kinda a shitty gift, isn't it? Just have a new clock. Well, thanks. I'm a 10-year-old. I'm really thankful for the new clock. Perhaps I'm just a brat. So let's actually set it to the time that it is now. Actually a bit later than I expected it to be, but around there-ish. Yes! Petri, how do you like your new room? Good? Everything's put away neatly. They finished moving everything downstairs too. Pokemon movers are so convenient. Oh, you should make sure that everything's all there on your desk. excuse me. Yeah, they really want me to read the trainer tips. Is there anything different here? Petri flipped open the notebook. Adventure rule. Yeah. Nothing interesting. So, Withdraw item. Let's get our potion. Yoink. Okay. Mom! Oh, Petri! Come quickly! Look, it's Battleburg Gym. Maybe that will be on. We brought you this from a report from in front of Battleburg Gym. Ah, it's over. I think that was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Burge is his name. He lives right next door, so you should go over and introduce yourself. Well, I will. I'm gonna take a round look around this overgrown town here. Jesus Christ, what happened? Well, definitely changed, that's for certain. What's this? Is this the Pokemon Lab now? Yeah, it is. So, let's go into May's house. Oh, hello, and you are? Ah, you're Petri, our new next-door neighbor. We have a daughter about the same age as you. Our daughter was excited about making a new friend. Our daughter is upstairs, I think. Our daughter. She really likes to say that. I'm gonna steal your Pokeball. Darn it, found out. Snitched again! Huh, who are you? Ah, you're Petri, so you move house today. I'm May. Nice to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. I heard about you, Petri, from my dad, Professor Birch. I was hoping that you would be nice, Petri. Jesus, be sure. Constantly say your name, that's just creepy. And that we could be friends. Oh, this is silly, isn't it? I've just met you, Petri. Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to go help that catch some wild Pokemon. Petri, I'll catch you later. Don't catch me. It's a gendered GameCube. A Game Boy Advance is connected to serve as the controller. A gendered GameCube. I am not entirely sure what that means. I'll just... Well, it's orange, so it's probably Japanese. Let's just keep it at that. I don't want to talk to your little brother. Do you have something to say about technology to me? If you use a PC, you can store items and Pokemon. The power of science is staggering! Well, there you go. Hi. There are scary Pokemon outside. I can hear their cries. I want to go to see what's going on, but I don't have any Pokemon! Well, I don't have either. So, what's the point in that? Whatever. Can you go see what's happening for me? Fine. I just realized that. Oh. Why is it not showing up there? Whatever. Let's hope it kicks back in. Yeah, okay, there. Help me! Fine. Well, that's a wild chase you got there. Hello, you over there. Please help. I'm in my bag. There's a Pokeball. Well, Torchic, Mudkip, Treecko. Nothing really changed there. Let's go for Mudkip. Do you choose this Pokemon? Sure as hell I do. Everybody loves Mudkip. You can't hate on Mudkip. Yeah, the display capture seems a bit iffy when I change windows around. Whatever. Wild Zigzagoon appeared! Go, Mudkip! Oh dear, Foresight Crow. Let's just use Tackle. I think we'll be fine with the level 2 Zigzagoon. My attack fell. Well, I'm just gonna keep tackling you until you fall, so I do not care. Keep on growling. Do it. See if I care. Wild Zigzagoon fainted. Mudkip gained 14 EXP. Yeah, I do think the EXP curve was changed so that you get a little less experience in the beginning, I think. I was in the tall grass studying wild Pokemon when I was jumped. You saved me, thanks a lot. Oh, hi, you're Petri. This is not the place to chat. So, come to my Pokemon lab later, okay? Well, fine. Professor Birch, so, Petri, I've heard so much about you from your father. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. But the way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with aplomb. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Yeah, I'd hope so. Would be strange if I didn't. Then it would mean he's not my dad. Oh yes, as thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. Battery received the Mudkip. Yes, we got Mudkip. Why not give it a name? Sure. What am I gonna name a Mudkip? Well, I could be very cliche and just call him Kippy, but I'm just gonna call him Muscle in respect to what he is going to become. If you work at Pokemon and gain experience, I think you'll make an extremely good trainer. My kid May also... Stop stating your every relation to everyone. Whatever. While helping me out. Battery, don't you think it might be a good idea to negotiate May? Sure. Great, May should be happy too. Get May to teach you what it means to be a trainer.
I think I'll teach her what it means to be a trainer, don't you?
Okay. So, let's see. Water, a torrent, ups water moves in a pinch, so okay. Wait. Special attack up, a speed down. I think, right? That's not the best. Oh, that would make me quiet nature, okay. Well, it isn't too bad, I suppose. Let's get going then. Don't know what the tile is. So what can we encounter here? Show me. Is it the same or do we get some new stuff? I think that's new stuff. I don't think you can encounter Wurmple here in the beginning of the game. Okay, tackle. I want that experience. Oh, that was a critical. Yeah. Really showing the lack of physical power there. I'm already slow, don't make it worse. And do it twice, why don't you? Thank you. Hello there, kitty. What is it? Tamo also always needs attention. Ooh, 20 XP. Okay, so... Well, this is changed to Old Ale. Don't even get a name. It's not Old Ale Town or anything. It's just Old Ale. Welcome to Old Ale. Come visit one to our ship. What the hell? You can't even get to the bark? Isn't that weird? No. Okay. Seems kind of counterproductive to have your marked, blocked off. But that could be just me. I have to say, the tile change on the roof isn't a really appealing one. Green really clashes there. And I ain't even a color expert or anything. Ooh, 103 hedgerows. And there's May. Should I just fight her now? I'd like to gain a level first. So, could I get an encounter? Thank you. Ah, dear Volbeat. Well, they're not really impressive or anything, but... Of course, that's quick attack. I'll just tackle you. Oh, that doesn't do a lot of damage at all. Yeah, riveting! Yeah, it's just gonna repeat the same move. Okay. Yoink, and that's level 6. And we learned Water Gun. Perfect. Oh dear. We really got a lot of XP. I didn't even see the number, but... was a lot. So I'll just heal up and then I'll fight May, I suppose. She should have a Treecko, right? Oh, the Mart is there? That
cleared. Whatever. We restore your tired Pokemon. Do you wish to restore your tired Pokemon? I sure wish to restore my tired Pokemon. This is the Lilico department store's team, right? Potion, antidote, paralyze, and awakening. So nothing strange yet. If a Pokemon gets hurt and loses its HP, it faints. It won't be able to battle to prevent your Pokemon from fainting. Restore its HP. I do believe this game also has XP for caught Pokemon. So if you catch a Pokemon, you still get XP. Could be wrong, but I did think I read that somewhere. Also, the release date. Well, that site there, yeah, actually it's there. it's not entirely accurate, I just put it on the last post of the Pokemon Community forum. And that was around this time, so I can get up there. I want to have a look around here, so you can use a bike there. I'm just kind of curious how you get there. Probably have to get her out of the way first. Let's see. So Pokemon found on Route 103 include... Oh, hi, Petri. Oh, I see my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift. Since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I'll give you a taste of what a trainer is like. Of what being a trainer is like and all. Okay. You show me what kind of trainer you are. Yeah, that's much. I mean, that same type of tech bonus, but... I'll just use Tackle, perhaps. Here. It's just gonna lower my defenses. I'm just gonna crawl at you, just to be sure. Doesn't really matter when you keep leering, so... Oh dear. He's defiant, so his attack just rose. Yep, damn it, I just made him stronger. And my defense is going to keep falling, so if I take him out, I better do it fast. Just keep using Leer. Lower my defense. Just keep doing that for, like, two more turns. One more turn. I mean, this is gonna hurt. Oh, that's actually not even that bad. I expected that to do, like, 75% of my health. It barely did 50. Okay, 58 experience. Nice, so that's level 7. Rival may defeat it. Wow, that's great, Petri. You're pretty good. Petri got 300 bucks for winning. Okay, Jens. I think I know why my dad has an eye out for you now. I mean, you just got that Pokemon, but it already likes you. You might be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, it's time to head back to the lab. Well, bye. I'm just gonna take a sneak peek around here, if you don't mind. Okay, so there's nothing here yet. I need surf. But I do believe this mod has added, or this ROM hack, I should say, has added the ability to have nature power double as every HM in the game. So I can't wait to get that one. And you just need one HM Pokemon. Okay. Over here, let's hurry home. Ugh. And back in Little Root. I suppose we need to go to the lab. Oh, hi, Petri. I heard you beat Mei on your first try. That's excellent. I think he still says that when you get defeated like 3 times and then eventually beat her, so yeah, not entirely true, but whatever. Mei's been helping with my research for a long time. Mei has an extensive history as a trainer already. I doubt that, somehow. Whatever. I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have it. This is a Pokédex. Yay, we got our Pokédex. The Pokédex is a high-tech tool that automagically makes a record of any Pokemon you meet or catch. My kid, Mei, stop stating your relation to everyone. Just annoying. Just this. Goes everywhere with it. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokemon and records it, she's right there. Just call her Mei. Jesus. They look for me while I'm out doing firework. It's like they switch roles. Because a kid always calls their parents by mom and dad or something, but whatever. That's great, just like me. I've got something for you too. Well, I say that, but then there's Kratos. Boy! Boy! Or he says it a little bit more gruff. Boy! Yeah, I got some Pokeballs. It's fun if you can get a lot of Pokemon. I'm going to look all over the place because I want different Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch them with my Pokeballs. Well, fine. So, that's where our adventure would start. Yeah, I don't think I'll do any specific rules or anything. Perhaps some kind of Nuzlocke-y thing? I'll have to decide that off screen. But I hope you enjoyed this first part, although it's going to be very repetitive because it's the same for every Pokemon game, but, well, you get the point. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. This was Petri signing out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and do all that stuff. Bye-bye!